functionally functional. Half of me is comfortable, the other half is close to the cliff. Like Mrs. Huxley, these boys got them hostess and clips. Like Lunchables, like white boys in grade school. While we ate school made food, just eyeing they shit. Wish I was trying shit. Knowing when mama hit the stove, she wasn't buying that shit. No, I ain't crying a bit. Man, that's just life, that shit work. You reach your hand to fire, you pull it back when you get. Gotta learn when you get hurt. He's with you. He beat you and you went back. He's officially stupid, oh yeah. I understand, that's your man, you had a plan. You've been together for some years. You sticking with him for the kids. So you overlook the tears. But we both a bad look. It's 20 years from now, your daughter probably ass. Look, if this too deep for the intro, I'll find another use. But just in case it's perfect, let me introduce Cole.
Save the world, where in the world.
Too deep for the intro, if so, I find another use. But just in case it's perfect, introduce. It's Cole, I had a dream and so I made a move. A ill-ass nigga who just so happened to stay in school. Still rap for hustlers and motherfuckers that hated school. Said that's for busters, then heard my shit, I made it cool. It's safe to say that I'm gifted as if I'm Christmas shopping. I got gangster niggas lining up in admissions office. The bleakers, all that whole scrape. A lot of shit up on my plate, so you know a nigga lit my first class. I must rather sit up in first class. Should I admit that a slutty my first smash was an experience, so now wear it out. Always thought my first time would be someone I cared about, but being a virgin was something to be embarrassed about. I used the ass for practice, so I'm scared out my mind. You call them rhymes, I call it clan. My mind was just a young boy staring blind. Till I got free from my mama leash, running loose through the streets like a stray dog in heat. Look at freaks, can you play? Pardon me, what's your name? Don't mistake me for no lame, no, not me. She knew I was on the 10, cause she seen how tall I be. In the club, dapping niggas, eventually RIP. Damn, some, you lose some, that's just how it is. And if a nigga step up to you, then you gotta scrap him. Your name is all you got, don't spot us by the bathroom. It's funny, I barely told nobody I started rapping. Cause see, some niggas was haters that I just viewed as clowns. At 14, I knew I was the dude around. I gotta make a move, I gotta do this now. If they don't know your dreams, then they can't shoot them down. Ha.
Yeah, nigga. Hell yeah. Felt that one in my soul, nigga.